So today, my granddad is going to be talking about his dog named Tigger.
Okay.
Well, he named him Tigger because he is striped like Tigger.
Okay.
So let's get into this.
Right.
Granddad?
All I need to tell you was I used to live in Toxteth and I had a dog called Tigger because he was brown but he had stripes, black stripes, so he looked like a tiger. So we nicknamed him Tigger. So I went out one day when he ran out my gate and I'm shouting, "Tigger, Tigger, get back here." And my wife ran in and says, "Stop shouting Tigger." And I went, "Why?" She says, "You're living in Toxteth, they'll think you're shouting nigger."
And this black person walked over and
And he
said,
said, "Are you calling me nigger?" I went, "No, I'm shouting for me dog Tigger."
"So guys, that was the story. Bye."